deserted. The recent spate of mysterious disappearances strikes fear into the hearts of all Aberdonians. Reports suggest a subhuman creature stalks the city by moonlight in search of victims. This is Sarah Mack, North Tonight, hiding under my bed. Now, back to Tyrone in the studio.
Thanks, Sarah, you big fairy. After a break, Lord promised Margaret Smith a fuel for car by a live video link from our fact-finding mission in the Caribbean.
It reminds me of that typhoid. This deeds deserted. Shameful one. All businesses are boarded shut. But still, some news is rosy tinted. The B&G start being printed. Nights are better, frosty heat. Well, it is springtime in Aberdeen. But did I fear a losing heat? It's day and day to the living deed. These ghouls won't scare you, gentle watcher. The students are dressed up for torture.